Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We from Heroic Hearts are today in one of the refugee camps in Idlib. And these people are originally from the countryside of Hama. And today we want to check how is the situation and how the situation is and how the living conditions in this refugee camp is and what the people are in need. And inshallah, today we will distribute some food parcels. And we also see what they need and come again next time, inshallah, and help them out, inshallah. Jazakallah khair. Refugee camp and the living conditions here are very, very bad. Yesterday and the days before, this was heavy rainy, and the rain comes down from this hill and they make such little trenches that the water doesn't come to their tents. But their tents are so bad, you know, they have just a little bit of plastic on the roof, but the water comes inside from the bottom and from the side, because this tent isn't waterproof. So we try to give them better tents, so they can, so we raise the living conditions here a little bit. Yeah, and so please keep on with your donations and help these needy peoples in Syria. Jazakallah khair.
جواته يعني من فوق شوي يعني ماشي الحال بس الأرضية وال
وهذا كله ملابس هيك صار كله أخضر من مطر.
أي شايف أستاذ مباع بين يعني منشف المد كله طلع. يعني ما صار تجي من تحت ال. العالم وهي نايمة. نحفر ونحفر ما عملنا أول ساتر وثاني ساتر. نحفر نشوف بينه. قديش نزحنا مثلا النزول لأنه شتوية قاسية ومطر يعني بالصيف أشوى شوي، بس بالشتوية ما في عندنا شيء يعني نسد المطر. بطانيات وشو بدها تسد؟ ما بتسد شيء. يعني مطر من جوا ومن أكثر من فوق.
Okay. We are coming right now back, and we have this wood with us for keeping warm for the winter for this family. And I want to say a big, big thank to all of you from Heroic Hearts who have support and donate for this winter relief in Syria. And yeah, jazakallah khair.
حالتنا حالة ومطر ومية وبرد وما عنا حطب نعلج. جزاكم الله خير على كل شيء قدمتوا لنا وما قصرتوا ويعطيكم العافية.
Alhamdulillah, we give them now some wood for keeping warm. And we notice in this refugee camp, as you can see, they are burning these twigs and they are burning very quick. And also, if you can see at the ground, they also burning the nappies of the kids. And I think they put everything from the rubbish what burns, they put inside the heaters. So you make a big difference for them with your donations. Jazakallah khair.